Do we dare forget the name of Jesus and try to face our struggles all alone? It's a dangerous affair when we take our armor off somewhere and lead our hearts into the battle zone. Do we try to wrestle with temptation, slipping inch by inch into Satan's hands? What is there to debate? Our own words carry so little weight. We must counter him the way Christ commands. That's all he understands. In Jesus' name, we're conquerors. In Jesus' name, we're a mighty defense. Before the battle has begun, we've already. So never let us take his name for granted, as our faith is challenged by the enemy. As warriors, we must learn to make our resistance fast and firm, and in Christ we have the final authority to claim the victory.